Law of variable proportion, draw graph. Most of the students commit mistakes while drawing diagrams. Keep in mind, the curves you draw must reflect the relation properly. We shall see how to draw graph illustrating law of variable proportion. Draw the y-axis, name it. Draw the x-axis, name it. Name the origin. Specify total product, average product, and marginal product are measured along the y-axis. Specify number of laborers are measured along the x-axis. Draw two vertical lines N and M with reasonable space in between as shown. Draw the average product curve in such a way its maximum point is on the line N and then falls. Name it. Draw the marginal product curve. To begin with, marginal product curve slopes upward and reaches maximum. It falls, cuts the average product curve, and becomes zero at M. Finally, it turns negative. Name it. Total product curve slopes upward. After reaching the maximum, it falls. It's not that easy to have the curve as we described. Take care of the following points. Before drawing the total product curve, imagine a guiding line through the maximum point of marginal product. Just imagine, don't draw. I have shown the line purely for your understanding. Up to the imaginary line, total product curve must concave upwards. After that, it must concave downwards. It reaches maximum on the line M. Then it falls. Name the curve. Name the three stages. This completes our diagram. Good. We shall meet in the next video.